What's up, everybody? It's Hollow from Holographic Games, and right now I'm going to start the second part to the Worgen character on. So let's get started again. I got another Pokemon right up here. What's up, buddy? How you doing? Oh, never mind. It looks like a Rattata. Alright, so I have to speak to somebody, Captain Broderick, inside the Stone Ward Prison in the Gilnea City. There you are, Mr. Captain Broderick. I receive 7 copper. Yeah. Speak to Darius Crowley upstairs in the Stormward Prison in the Gilnea City. I will accept. Oh my god! Okay. Gotta kill this thing. You know, this actually reminded me of last night. Last night, my friend came over, and I didn't even know that he was coming over. My other friend actually came over. My other friend actually came over first. She said that she had a surprise for me, and I was like, okay, lit. And then, next thing I know, I'm being jumped just like this. Die! Finally. I have to talk to this dude. What's up, bruh? Alright, so we got another injured person right over here. Alright. Get him ready for battle. I'm not too sure why. Greyman's right. The beasts do not give a damn about our politics. Gilnaeus needs to stand together. Hold back the Worgen atop the Gilnea City Prison for 2 minutes. I'll receive some gloves. Alright, that's gonna be... Okay. So now we got some flying squirrels. I really hope I don't die. Hello? 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 I don't see anyone. Maybe I don't. Maybe I shouldn't be looking, otherwise it won't fly. Yeah. Oh my god! No! No! I don't want to die! But for some reason I'm being healed. Okay, well, as long as it works. There we go. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna die. And there's more. Any more animals flying over here? Oh my god. Jeez. Die! There we go, Mr. Lord Darius, I completed the quest! We did it! I don't even know how to say it. Eugenka? Thanks to you, a good man has survived. You will receive Dempsey's gloves. It's boyfriend. Speak to King Gen and Greyman at the military district in the Gilnea City. So the map says to go over here. Bye, man! You almost made me die. Okay. No! Okay, I'm just gonna avoid any wolves. I don't even know how they got there. Run for your lives! Because I don't want to die! I think we're good. Thank God they left. Rebel arsenal in my own city. What in the bloody hell has Crowley been up to? Speak to Josiah, a very Avery. Speak to Josiah Avery at the military district in the Gummies City. Gotcha, fam. But I'm gonna stay here for a bit just so I don't die again. Yeah. Hello there. Can I save more people? No. Pokemon! Alright, we're done. It says it's right here. Oh. Alright, please don't kill me, because I gotta open this. Yeah. I'm in a basement, man. Basements are cool. It's scary, though, too, at the same time. What's up, Josiah Avery? Don't look at me, leave me alone. Okay. You've been bitten by Worgen. It's probably nothing, but it sure stings a little. Defeat 6 Bloodfang lurkers. Okay. I get a dog on my quest? That is so cool. But it's not my dog. It's like I'm babysitting, but not really. So. I just walk around this area. What's up, bro? Another invisible one. Now, why are these invisible? Kill him!
I don't have a target.
Gotcha, fam. This is definitely Pokemon battle.
I need a target.
It's not mine. What's up with this guy killing my people? I mean my wolf, my quest people. Alright. I completed the quest. I'm just gonna avoid everybody over here.
What is it?
She looks mad. Jesus. I just helped you do your quest and you're all mad and cranky. Excellent. Start rounding up some help with these cannons positioned. Speak to King Glenn. Wasn't that the guy that was just right here? Guess not. Nuke would come through. His weapons will be more useful. I knew Crowley would come through. His weapons will be more than useful to us. Rescue Krennen around. Yes, I got a horse! I'm kinda scared because I don't really know. How do I not die? Oh my god, I really don't want to die.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
How do you do this quest? Okay. Guess I'll do this. Where's my body? I was so close. Thanks for letting me die. Well done, Yuzhenka. For dying. Where Krennen makes it out of the city alive. Okay. Doof. So now I have to speak to King Gen again. That rhymed. So, wait, do I have to go through? I guess so. But why are these? I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Wait, can I go around to the parallel? If there even is one. I don't even know what stream on. Wow. Oh, exactly. I'm back. No! Must not die, cause if I die, that's not gonna be good. Please don't kill me, 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 please don't kill me. So I made it, and now they're here. Hello world, hello yoga master, how you doing? How you doing, yoga master? He's like, I must! Unleash my chakra! Even the most superficial glimpse can get the secrets to home.
Good day. Illness will prevail.
Alright guys, this is Hollow from Holographic Games. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and comment below on what you thought about it. Other than that, I will-